Hi guys, today TW and I are out for revenge.
Revenge! I'm screaming revenge again!
Alright, what is going on, diggers and diggers? This is straight up down the 10-8. I am Tripwire, and today we are getting some revenge. This is a revenge hunt. Bad enough I can never find the school. I drive around the whole entire subdivision. I still always manage to miss it. But I've only been up here like maybe once or twice because I never find anything. Maybe a couple of pennies, that'd be about it, but a lot of garbage. So we got the Synplex, we got the new head, or the new coil. We're gonna put that coil to the test. And we are out for some revenge. I'm hoping to get 5 coins. I'll be happy. 5 coins and I will be happy. But I'm not finding anything by talking, so I'm gonna shut up so we can do some metal detecting. All right, you guys know the drill. First sound, first hole, we have to dig it. And I'm not looking forward to it. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? That sounds good. I think I'll dig that one instead. Screw this one. I'm digging this one. I don't care, I'm breaking my own rule. I want that one instead. All right, we are not digging this because first of all, it's super huge. Two, I'm at a school and I don't like to dig something super big when I'm at schools. Three, we're right by a fire hydrant, so something tells me it may have to do with the fire hydrant. So without digging, we'll just say that this is rust, whatever. I'm not digging it. I'm not ruining the one. Oh yeah, here we go. Solid 91. Solid 91. Could this be our first coin of the day? Could this be coin number one? Let's hope so. I think we hit it. Our first coin of the day is, boom, we got ourselves a quarter. So one down, four to go. Believe it or not, I don't remember if I ever did the front of this school, so this might be an easier revenge than I thought. Because if I'm pulling up a quarter this quickly, there's probably more coins around in this area. So this might be an easy revenge hunt. Yeah, easy my butt. I just walked this whole perimeter and I didn't get one, maybe like two garbage sounds. Yeah, maybe this won't be as easy as I thought it might be. Crap. Well, let's see what we got here. 44, 54. If we're lucky, it might be a nickel. If we're lucky, and normally we're not lucky. All right, again, I'm in front of school. This is going far, far too deep for what I want to do. So, no, we're just going to hit this little area over here. And then we're just going to take off over to the playground and the field that way. All right, we do have a sound right here, fairly close to the top. And it's on the smaller side, so hopefully it's a penny. All right, let's look together. It's over here. I think I see it right up here on top. Key! Awesome! More stuff for 717 charities. Yep, happy with the key. Happy with the key. Okay, we got a sound over here, and the sounds at this school are few and far between, and I think somebody was up here detecting, to be honest. And now let's see what this is. Well, if it was easy, it wouldn't be a revenge hunt, would it? But we got a little makeup brush thingy right here, so it's not a coin. We still need 4 more coins, and we're going to jump on that. We're going to be hitting this area because there's no kids here. And Scrappy's going to keep the evil squirrels away, and we're going to continue the hunt. Where are you going? Okay. Got it right here. It's on the smaller side. Let's hope for another coin. Coin number two, hopefully. All right, I've been doing schools long enough to know that sometimes there's gigantic pieces of metal in the ground and they are super huge and heavy, so that's what that one was. And there was actually a hole that was actually pre-dug and put back. I know it wasn't me because I have not been up here in years, probably about 2 years, so I think somebody else been detecting up here. Cool, I hope they find a lot of stuff because I am not. Well, I got a real faint 9091. Gonna have to get it because this actually looks like it's on the smaller side too, but it is down there. Boom, glad I chased it, glad I grabbed it. Another quarter. I don't know how a more modern quarter ended up so deep in the ground, and I don't really care because we got another quarter. 2 down, 3 to go. All right, good, about time. This one scared me. I wasn't hearing anything, and all of a sudden out of nowhere, up, but it's 67. Hopefully this is a penny. This would be coin number 3. Let's find out. Wait, Wait a second. It's literally right on top. Boom! Ring! It's a little ring! Yes! Love it! Absolutely love it. It's got a little design on there. Look at that. I firmly doubt that it's gold because I'm in elementary school. I don't know. We'll have to check into it. But yes, we found a ring. Awesomeness! Alright, I got to find in the clump. I don't know what it is. It was in the 60s. No, not there. We got ants too. Hopefully it's another coin. Hoping on it at least. It's right over in this clump. Ba-doom. Yes. No, wrong clump. Still wrong clump. Boom. Coin. Coin number 3. Got ourselves a penny. Two more to go. Well, we got a very loud, interesting sound at least. Higher pitch. 80s, 82, 85. Let's figure this one out. Let's find out what this is. Pain in the butt to find, but I did find it. Boom. Coin number 4. Okay, I'm cheating. I'm telling you guys right now, I am totally cheating. If you guys ever do schools or parks, hit up your local basketball area. Wherever you see a basketball hoop, that's where you want to metal detect. Because kids jump around and they lose coins. Yeah, I'm cheating. All right, we are one coin away from making the revenge. It's small, it's in the 60s, near the top. I think this is our penny, guys. I think this is our 5th coin. Okay, that last hole, no it wasn't. It was super deep, whatever it was. But we do got another same sound over here. And this one's near the top too, so this could be the 5th coin. My little furry good luck charm.
You know that's right. I'm the penny finding puppy. And I found the last coin. Yay! But this isn't my find of the week. You guys are gonna have to wait. But we got our 5th coin. Yay!
Thank you, Scrappy.
You're welcome.
All right, this is going to be the last one of the day, at least filming portion, because we got a 91 here, nice and loud, right by our basketball net. Let's put our theory to the test. This is probably a quarter. Let's find out if I'm right or not. Called it. Totally called it. Boom. Quarter. Like I said, when in doubt, hunt around your basketball areas, over at your parks or your schools, and you'll probably find coinage. All right, we're going to jump over to the incomplete, but I'm going to metal detect some more. If something super ultra cool comes up, I will be more than happy to turn the camera back on. This is the incomplete. This is where we go over everything I found these last 2 weeks in metal detecting. We're going to go over all this phenomenal treasure. Okay, we'll call it that. I don't care. Yeah, over in the rust and peace section. I don't know what that is. Apparently, that went to some lake. I don't know if that went to a car or to a house. I'm not sure, but it's going to a scrapyard. That I can tell you. This is kind of neat. Just kind of neat looking. I kind of dig that. We got a hexagon thing here. Bunch of little nails and screws. There is something written on here. Stamped. I don't know what it is. And it's not going to change my life if I don't figure it out. Or if I figure it out. Anyhow, another nail. So, yeah, we got a good amount of rust. And we got a good amount of ultra crap this week. I still like finding the old Coors can. I don't see too many of those when I'm detecting. Old Pepsi thing, that was a surface find, but it's ultra crap to us. But whole bunch of ultra crap. Either way, it comes with the territory. It comes with the territory. Miscellaneous. Sewer pipe thingy. I'm not sure if anybody knows what this is. It's kind of throwing me for a loop. It is kind of, it's neater than all, I'll say that. I'm not sure what it is, but it will give me money at the scrapyard. Found this little thing. I was hoping that this was either brass or copper. I don't think it is. If you got a little brush here, you guys saw that one. Zipper, got a little thing. On the live stream that I did with Marlin, I found this piece of a toy car. It's not even Hot Wheels or Matchbox. It's just some off-the-brand thing. I don't know what that is. This was actually really cool. I was trying to figure out exactly what that is, and I have no idea, but that's why it's in the miscellaneous area, right? And, of course, those stupid things that I hate so much. Bottle caps. We got 9 bottle caps. Surface fine. I have a washer. I got a new bandana, so I'm going to soak that. And then we're going to throw it in the wash. Found a new pair of glasses. Lip balm. That's going to go in the trash right there because I'm not using that. But we do. I did find this thing of glue. Those do come in handy, believe it or not. Golf ball. USB cable. Love it. Whip it. Got more than those. We have about two pens, two pencils. Somebody was nice enough to leave me a piece of candy while I was out detecting. That was very nice of them. And I can open up my paint cans now, so I'm very happy to have that. So a little tool comes in handy. Over in Corey's Corner, we do have pull tabs. We got a decent amount of pull tabs for Ronald McDonald Charity House. Thank you again, Corey. Treasure Hunter, check out his channel. And speaking of channels, the 717 detector. He's collecting keys, and I got two phenomenal keys for him. This one actually looks like a house key. And if I could just find a house, boom, jackpot. Then the house is mine because I have the keys. But anyhow, let's see what Scrappy Diggs' find of the week is. Hi guys, it's me. I'm Scrappy Diggs, and this is my find of the week. TW found it over here, and he's gonna dig it up while I patrol this whole entire place, because there's no evil squirrels that are gonna get me. Well, not one of my better days, but I'm stepping on it, because my find of the week is, show him, TW. It's Scrap like me, Scrappy Diggs, but I'm cuter Scrap. Okay guys, this is I love you all very much, and I'll see you guys next week. I'm Scrappy Diggs. Well, the penny finding puppy was at least having fun out metal detecting with me, so that, I guess that counts for something. Anyhow, let's go over some of the cooler stuff that I found these last 2 weeks of metal detecting. Look at this copper, total copper all the way around. Took me a while to get it all out, but you know me, I love copper, and this is going into the retirement fund. Can't wait to see what this brings in the future. Speaking of metals, we got some lead over here. Found some lead, some more copper right there, copper wiring. This is a little clip that was on one of the keys for 717. I like the clip, so I'm gonna keep the clip. Here's the ring that we found, and it's actually a yin yang symbol. There's nothing to it, it's just a little kid's play ring, no big deal. I'll tell you what, let's do it now. Boom, there we go, we're gonna donate that. Anyhow, we got a couple slews of pennies, one Canadian penny. We got our one lonely nickel, we got three dimes, and we got ourselves 8 quarters. So that's pretty darn good if you ask me. And now the find of the week. Yep, on Friday, I was out with Mayor Videos. I was out with Marlin, and we did a live stream together doing up some metal detecting, both of us going at the same time. Found a 1946 wheat penny. And believe it or not, it's fine. It's really not the penny. It's just hanging out with Marlin while we were out there doing some metal detecting and having a great time. All right, I thank you all very much for watching. We'll see you again next week. Do me a favor, like, subscribe. Keep the hunt alive, and we'll see you for another edition of Straight Up Metal Detecting next Saturday. Have a great day. Later.